She possessed the mother to kill the child. She visits Carolyn every night. That's what the bruise marks are. She's feeding off of her.
Nancy?